Delhi admission for class 6 to 9th. Registration process for 2018-19 in Rajkiya Pratibha Vikas Vidyalaya has been released. So Directorate of Education is inviting application forms for Delhi admission 2018-19 for admissions into class 6, 7, 8 and 9. According to all the students of government-aided MCD, NDMC and Delhi Cant board schools can apply for admission in classes from 6 to 9 in RPVVS. Interested candidates can download the Delhi Government School admission registration form 18-19 for the admission in 21 Rajkiya Pratibha Vikas Vidyalayas at the official site ududel.nic.in. I will leave the website in the description box. There are around 3000 seats in this school. All the candidates can apply between 2nd April to 9th April 2018. Candidates will have to appear for the entrance exam on 30th April 2018. Application form for admission in class 7 to 9th will be submitted offline to RPVVS. However, for class 6, admission online registration will be done at RPVV by head of schools where students are currently studying. All the candidates must see the eligibility criteria, important dates and guidelines before filling the Delhi Government School admission form 18-19. Admission into RPVV class 7 to 9 offline registration process. So move on to this official website. Click on public circulations. You get this admission notice for admission in classes 6 to 9 in Rajkiya Pratibha Vikas Vidyalayas for the session 18-19. So click on the link. You will be redirected to the PDF file. And this is the circular. Continuation of admission notice dated 22-3 for admission of students 6 to 9 in 21 schools for the year 18-19 is stated that the vacancy seats for classes 6 to 9 circulated along the admission notice are very limited and tentative, and these are the name of the schools of 13 schools are under the process, and class 7, 8, 9th vacancy seats here. You can check out the PDF file. The current vacant seats in class 7, 8, 9 in the above RPVVs are very limited. The desirous students for seeking admission in the three classes in the above RPVV may confirm from HOS of the concerned RPVV regarding vacant seats before applying for registration for admission. The application form will be submitted offline or manually by the applicant to the RPVV of his or her choice. The offline or manual registration form of admission class is enclosed here with the manual admission form may be obtained from concerned RPVVs in which the students intend to seek admission. However, online registration from all the classes, the 21 RPVVs will be made online by the concerned head of schools where the students are presently studying as already given in schools of admission in admission notice dated. So this is the registration form for the admission of these classes. Here is the student ID for the year 18-19 applying for RPVV. Which class are you applying for? Name of the student, Aadhaar number, date of birth, present school details, father's name and mother's name, address with the phone number, pin code, and here is the photo and the education details, class, passing year, name and address of the school, qualifying category, marks and signature of the student, undertaking by parent signature here. So please read the paragraph, and next would be the verification or certification by HOS of present school where studying. So signature of HOS with C, that's the complete form. So next, moving on to offline registration process. This year there are 2170 seats in class 6, 189 seats in class 7, 184 seats in class 8, while 350 in class 9. Class 6 registration is online as specified above. Below is the complete procedure to download the registration form for admission in class 7, 8 and 9 in 21 Rajkiya Pratibha Vikas Vidyalayas. Firstly, visit the official site and click on the public circulations, or I will directly give the link in the description box. So click on admission notification for the year 18-19 for classes 6 to 9, and next you will be redirected to the PDF form. Candidates can download this admission form, fill in all the details and submit it at the desired RPVV school. Direct link. Candidates can directly click the link given in the description box below to download the form. So what's the eligibility criteria and the entrance test details? Only the students of Delhi Government, Government Aided MCD, NDMCD, Delhi CAMP can apply. Only the students who have studied in their schools for the past 2 years, that is 2016-17 and the year 17-18, are eligible. Candidates must be secured minimum 60% marks in the previous class. Entrance test is of 2 hours 20 minutes, that is 140 minutes, consisting of objectives questions to test the mental and numerical ability, general knowledge and comprehension. In addition to this, candidates' Hindi and English writing abilities will also get tested. Exam fee of Rs. 50 is applicable for only class 9th while submitting the registration form. After submitting the registration form, candidates must submit the copies of necessary documents. The important dates regarding entrance exam for the class 6, 7, 8 and 9. So submission of RPVV applications forms from 2nd April 2018 to 9th April 2018 from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. on 9th April up to 1 p.m. RPVV examination date 13th April 2008 from 3 p.m. to 5:20 p.m. Result declaration 19th April 2018 2 p.m. Draw or lottery if applicable 20th April 2018. Fee submission, document submission and admission process on 20th April 2018. All the applicants must possess the previous year mark sheet attested by the school principal or head of institution. After submission of documents, HOD will issue RPVP entrance admit card. Delhi Government School admission registration online in 6th and 9th class. So check the vacancies and download the form and apply for the admission into the Delhi Government School. Thanks for watching.